Hey guys, Amos Johnson here. I want to talk to you guys about ministry school. So about a week ago, I asked you guys to submit some questions about ministry school, and I was going to answer those questions here in a video to talk a little bit more about ministry school. So ministry school is designed for people who have a calling to ministry and have a calling to start a ministry. And this school is going to teach people the fundamentals of faith using the Bible as the curriculum. We don't have any other curriculum sources. We use the Bible itself as the actual curriculum for ministry school. And so we also, part of learning the process of ministry school, you guys will learn how to minister the word. So which means that each week you guys are responsible for creating a sermon, and we're going to provide all templates to help you guys prepare your sermons with the goal of helping you guys develop your own unique style of ministering the word. And also you'll receive mentorship in launching and starting the business that God's placed in your heart, or just getting clarity about the ministry. I said business, about the ministry that God's placed in your heart. I'm used to saying business all the time. And so that's kind of what it's about. And those who complete ministry school, you know, there is a ceremony at the end in May. It's going to be virtual for those who can't make it, and in person for those who can make it. And you'll be licensed, ordained, and receive a graduate certificate at the end of the process for those who complete it. And so a couple of questions I got was that, can you be international and attend ministry school? The answer is absolutely yes. So it's online, which means you can be anywhere in the world to attend ministry school. Another question I got was around this idea, what happens if I can't pay tuition, right? So if you get into a hardship during the process of paying for ministry school, we will work with you to resolve those issues. We have a personal conversation with you, and we'll determine the best path forward for make sure that you can get the tuition payments done. So we're not going to kick you out of ministry school if you come into some financial hardship. We're going to work with you guys to complete the process completely. What's another question I had? Another question is around this idea of, what if I'm not sure if I'm called to ministry? Let me tell you something. So when I went to ministry school around 2008, 2009, I wasn't really 100% sure I was called to ministry, but I knew that God had called me to go to ministry school. And it wasn't until many years later that he launched me into ministry, right? So he prepared me many years before I needed to use that ministry experience. So if you have a sense that somewhere that you think God is saying, I need you to be here in the school, this is probably the time to go ahead and do it. Even if the launch is 2, 3, 4 years from now, this is time for the preparation piece of the puzzle right now, just kind of how it was for me. So that's that sense you may be having. It's okay if you're not 100% sure exactly what he's called you to do in ministry or exactly in it, but you kind of had this sense that I need to be here this year. Go ahead and sign up, get the experience now, get the education training now, get the mentorship now, so you're ready to use it when the time comes. God is all about preparation before he launches you into different things. What else I want to talk to you guys about? Registration for ministry school is closing at the end of May. So if this is something God's placed in your heart, you got another 2 weeks or so to kind of register for it. And I don't want you to feel pressure, because I want people who have a kind of like an internal sensation, the Holy Spirit saying, yeah, I need you to be here. I need you to do this. So it's not high pressure sale tactics. You know, it's not how we do it at church entrepreneurs. We want things to be God led. We want people to be led into this particular process. So I'm trying to think what else I need to share with you guys about ministry school. Other than that, you know, registration is coming to a close in about 2 weeks. In June, we have an orientation meeting with everybody who's registered. And just kind of get you guys set on the pace. As you know, tuition starts in June and it goes for 10 months. And you can look on the website and see what the tuition cost is for there. And I just want to encourage you, you know, if this is what God is calling you to do, you know, if this is the season that he's placing your heart to be a part of ministry school, this is the time to do it. So just go to churchentrepreneurs.com/school, or below this video, you should have some links to register. And I see you guys in ministry school for those who call to do it. You guys be blessed. Talk to you later.